Hello and welcome back. Alright, let's go ahead and begin. I think I'm going to go for standard armor this time. And, I'm going to go ahead and stick with the tridents. Just because it's so much stronger than the swords I have for Ganon.
Ganondorf's forces had defeated the Hyrulean army and wrenched the Triforce of Power from Lana's grasp. Yet the other two pieces remained with Link and Zelda in Hyrule Castle. If Ganondorf could take the castle and complete the Triforce, Hyrule would be at his mercy. He readied his army for a siege. Meanwhile, Zelda's forces stood ready to defend their home at all costs. Link stood at the head of the army, the shining Triforce of Courage inspiring his troops. This battle would decide Hyrule's fate. Would the light endure? Or would darkness spread to every corner of the land? The next moments would decide.
Current status, allied baseballs, defeat Link and Zelda. Alright! Where is Link and where is Zelda? Let's see. Oh, wrong one. Link is over there. I'm pretty close. Zelda is over there. Oh, you know what? I think I have to defeat them, like, close together, or at least around the same time after I... Like, I have to defeat them between a certain amount of time before a certain amount of time passes, or one of them is going to revive, I think. Because I remember fighting Link a lot of times in this mission. Even though Link is nearby, I'm gonna hold off fighting him for now. Where's that summoner? Right at the base I just claimed. Alright, who stopped Zant? Is it you? Come on, Zant. Why are you just standing around? Alright, Zant is just dicking around, so I'm gonna go ahead and claim this lead. Great. I gotta take care of my Zalfos, and I gotta protect Zant. Ow! Man, that captain is really reaching my general pretty quickly. Alright, that guy's done. Go back to taking care of Link. I guess taking care of Link multiple times is just kind of necessary. Alright, Zant, hold on. Now, he seems fine. Looks like he made it there safely. I'm gonna go ahead and try to save the rest of my Lizalfos. No, Lizalfos, hold on. I'm almost there. Ow. Alright. I'm already here, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this key. Give me some magic! Oh man, Zant is pushing forward. I don't know if he can handle himself, so I'd better head down there to guard him. Uh-oh, Great Fairy. No. I need to stop that. Not summon that Great Fairy, Impa. I can't cover Girahim. Need to stop Impa. There we go. Alright, where is Girahim? Oh, he's right next to me. Wait. I thought I already defeated Impa. You want to be careful of those damn cuckoos. Where's Link this time? Ooh! Forget Link! Gotta get that Skullchula. Alright. Once I get that spider, I'll take care of both Link and Princess Zelda. I hear it already. Hello! Alright, so where is Link and Zelda? Zelda's in her keep, where's Link? Okay. Oh crap, they're both heading towards my keep. Wait. Actually, that's fine. I can cut them both off in the same area and then take them both out. Wait, Zelda's going the other way. Alright, I better take care of Link fast. So I can catch Zelda. No, I don't trust you. I'm gonna take care of her myself. Wait, did he drop his items? You're mine, Zelda! Give me that Triforce! Ow! Holy crap! I knew it! Link is back up again. Shit! Link is heading straight for my base. I need to take you out! Get out of here, Zelda! Alright. Link, no you don't! Maybe I had the right idea before. Shit! If Zelda revives, I'm gonna have to take both of them out, like, simultaneously, I think. Oh no you don't, Link! I knew it! I need to take them both out simultaneously. Alright. I'll just drain Link's life a bit. Then I'll go and beat Zelda. Or wait for Zelda. Come on, Zelda! Move it! Wait, I can't get him out of my sights or he's gonna head straight for my keep. I'll just keep blocking until Zelda arrives. Hurry up, Zelda! Take Alright. Link is severely weakened now. You know what? Forget it. She's taking too long. I'll just take her out. And with Link almost dead, I can take him out almost instantly. Hopefully my keep can wait, let's see what my keep's health is at. Still very high. Alright, let's try to make this faster. Alright, gotta get back to keep and take Link out. Oh no! I forgot! Take Link out ASAP. Hopefully my super will be able to do it. Ah, okay good. Thought I missed. There we go. Impa's hairband. Soldier's uniform, you know? I think that's the one item I needed to lawnmower metal. That's the one item I needed to fully upgrade, or to upgrade Linkle's, what do you call it? Her defense badge, her, bottles. So let's go check. Linkle. Yes, finally. Oh man. I couldn't upgrade that in forever because I needed these stupid soldier uniforms, which I couldn't get until that episode. This episode ended early again, so I'm going to go ahead and do another adventure map, this time with my finally upgraded Linkle. Let's see, this one, so I can unlock Agatha, I think. Wait, I don't think I've shown her boots yet, so maybe I'll use these. Okay, who are the big monsters in this episode? King Dodongos. definitely prefer Linkle's bow. Her boots are pretty nice too. I just think her bow is a lot better. Agatha. Does that fire charging fire thing after the fire breath? Come on. Linkle-tastic. should now have access to, what was that area? A new character unlock. Yeah. Right here. That's Agatha, of course, but damn! I don't have any more water bombs. I gotta do this mission. Oh well, no big deal. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next episode.